Well, finally got some rain overnight. Looks to be about 2.5 inches. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, ground's nice and drenched. Had like 2.5 inches of rain there. Oh, look. What it said it was, foil. There you go. Okay, not too sure about this one. 81 to 85. I was getting several inches off the ground, so felt something down there. Yeah. Okay. That's what it is. Kind of a thick can. Some sort. Alrighty, on to the next. I don't know how this wind's gonna be. Pretty windy out here. It feels so good. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah. That's something here. It's a wheat scent. Yeah, it's a bit on the toasty side. Maybe you can see it, I don't know. It appears to be a wheat scent. Okay, I had a 58 VDI on this one. So okay, had to get at least one. I got another similar, anywhere from 50 to 53. Look at that. Gold. I've been waiting for that day. I'm right on the edge of a sidewalk here. I don't want to make too much of a mess. But, I had a chirp every now and then that was a nice high tone. Oh man, pardon the wind. some watch battery. I don't know what this is. Hold on. I think it's a watch battery. Yes. Maybe not. All right, I got something. Yeah, I do. There it is. Another coin. It's a modern penny. I think it's a penny. Yeah. Okay, well. This is like in the 90s. Oh, here we go. Wow, that was in the 90s. Appears to be a quarter. I don't know what that says. I think I just messed it up. There you go. On to next. Okay. Be nice if this is a coin, but I don't know. Boy Scout thing. Boy Scout or Weeblo. I don't know. Very nice. This is my first one. See, a lot of other people find these. I got mine. Alrighty. On to the next. Nice find. This didn't sound that promising. Yeah, be a good breeze. Here we go. What the heck? Okay. Just what I needed. Is it a valve or something? There you go. Whatever it is. Now on to the next. It was around a 48. These grasses. Okay, just a canned slaw. This is about a 66, 67. Some strange grass here. Some kind of a toy company. Last kill. Okay. I guess that was it. Yep. On to the next. Y'all can hear me. Something down here. Let's see. Well, some cast iron something. Not too sure what this is. You can see it there. Big. It's under this root right here. So I'm not sure I'm going to get this out. I've already made enough of a mess here. 80, 81, 82. I didn't take note of how deep it said it was. Looks like it was up against something there. There you go. A dime, I believe. Yeah. Modern dime. I can't see it too well. I think it's in the 2000s. Alrighty, on to the next. Yeah. That's something in here. Trash.
A lot of bottle caps and stuff like that.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I feel something here. Know what that is. And it was this. Looks like a piece of a bullet. Huh. Oh well. Some kind of chunk of lead. Little patina on it. Alrighty, on to the next. Well, you might not hear me due to all the wind and all. We're gonna move to another location. Okay, we're at a different location. Well, I'm hoping this isn't anthrax. Busted something open with a bunch of whiteness in it. Oh boy. Okay. I don't know what that is. But it sure did, heck is this? White stuff. Well, I don't know what this is, but it sure does have a lot of okay, alright. Interesting. On to the next. Alrighty. I've been digging at this for a while. Just got it. That thing's like 6-some inches down. It's the top of a tube, like a toothpaste, you know, something. Boy, that thing was down here. Well, it's starting to get darker out here. I might want to think of heading on home. We do got some nasty clouds hanging around. I don't know. I might get a little more time out of this. Okay, we've got the hole here. Not sure that's in the picture or not. Whatever it is, what the heck? The heck is this? There you go. It's been down there for a while. Alright. I got a 8081. I believe right about here. And it's just a modern penny. Hey, it's a 1975. Okay, this might be our last one. Here we go. I guess that's to a pin. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, I can't help but see what this is. Or what it was. There we go.
Wildcat Kelly to the last shot.